the house.
Anybody got a pen out there? We've got an autograph hunter in the house. We're in tune with Starpoint 10. What are we? 87.7. We were 10 something last time, anyway. I don't think this woman has actually left her chalet all weekend. Especially going out to the autograph hunter who has just left us. She's in search of that pen. She's got a long search, I tell you. 87.7 Starpoint. Saturday night down here at Southport, or up here at Southport. And brand new East-West Connection, the remake of Teddy Pendergrass. Head nodding. Ah, oh, Gareth has just walked in. My colleague from Crazy Beat. Flyers being thrust in my hand as I speak. The Slammer, a gig that's coming up May the 10th at the Clink Prison Museum on, as I said, May the 10th, south side of London Bridge. Myself, Curly CJ, and Mickey Farrah, who is often the captain, and Stevie Hobbs, and Mr. Gary Dennis. £8 to get in, that's on Saturday, May the 10th, if you fancy that, in town. Bit of new garage for you. As I said, East-West Connection. Take it back a little bit more, the old-style garage for the next couple or so. before he had his Love Don't Live, or what was it called? I can't remember either. Michael Proctor from a few years ago. Is there anybody listening out there, other than those people in this room, would they like to come in and say something? Get yourself on the mic, come over to the radio room and you can say a few words for us. Now there's a draw card if you heal one. Tune taken from a few years ago. Sound of Michael Proctor, Deliver Me. And if ever any one of you want to actually come over here, then as Stevie C so reliably informs me, it's very reminiscent of the deep room at Soul Essence. People sitting around in rocking chairs. Pipe, Labrador, slippers. Got a name check the guys who have actually come over, and there's not many out of 4,000 people. What a draw! Ah, top geezers. This is marvellous. Simon, who used to be on Groove 92.8 back in the day, the man Gareth Donovan, who should have been here at 3 to do his own show on Friday afternoon. But he was drunk in the gutter on the lay-by on the M6. Sad mother. Mr. Jared from the Jazz Mine down there in Woking. And my colleague from the Blue Note. Mr. Two-Step himself. Stephen C. Or is that David C? Alex CJ with you, Starpoint 87.7. And I can't mix to save my life, so I'm just going to change this record and start a new one. Keeping it with the theme of garage tunes from a few years ago. CC Rogers. Trial in here, I gotta tell you. Four geezers standing here watching me playing some records. Stroking their goatee beards. It's quite surreal. What a day we were given, we all take heed and realize unity is all we need. Brothers and sisters, black and white, love and understanding will win this fight. Across this land, take a stand, all join hands. Every man across this land, take a stand, all join hands. Last, until we all go up in a blast. The time is now to end the hate. Come together before it's too late. I do believe there'll be a day when non-violence will be our way. Every man will be judged by his merit, not by the color that he bears. CC Rogers from around about 2 or 3 years ago, or maybe more. And all joint hands. Radio Room 87.7. Southport Weekender. And if you're in your chalet, you are very, very sad. especially you, Tracy, in 286. If you're still there, you should be. Carrying it on with a little bit of garage for one more or so, and then take things a little bit more soulful. Oh, excellent, boys. The guys who've been bang on it for the long... Well, Robert has, anyway. You've been bang on it all day, mate. I've been told you are doing an impression of Peter. He's lagging. And they've actually deserted the soul room to come and join us over here. Top geezers shaking their hands as we speak. I don't know this man, but... one of Jeffrey's mates from Scotland, from Kilmarnock. Chips and cheese, mate. He's a football fan as well. Chips and cheese. If ever you've been to Scotland, you'll know what I'm talking about. Card here this evening, and there's a few punters in the house, so if you want to leave the main room in droves and come over to the radio room, we've got 10 punters, which is 7 more than when I started, which is quite impressive actually. So we're going to carry on with one more garage tune and then take it a little bit more soulful. Rosie Gaines. Oh.
But when the music's jumping, I wanna tell you something. I can feel your spirit come over me. How could I have closed my eyes, knowing you are hurting inside? Now when I see your face, just hear me when I say, in my heart for you I found a very special place. And it's filled with so much love and devotion.
Tune and a half, that one. Sound of Jay Williams. And I would like to apologise for the state of the mixing at the beginning of that tune. He's a sad man. And he's in Chalet 502. And I really wasn't having to expect any playing much garage, actually. I've got to say, this is more like a club room over here now than a radio room. Mari's sitting in the rocking chair. She's the only woman in here, surrounded by 10 men. And if they're all like Peter, he needs to unload his wheelbarrow, if you know what I'm saying. And I know you do. Sorry, Mum. Southport and Starpoint FM 87.7. Nice one. I wasn't really looking forward to coming over here, but it's actually turned out all right. Right. Going through to 2 o'clock and then be quickly followed by Mr. Derek Pearson. Or is that Pearson? Boo! Where are you, Derek? Let's hear it for Derek Pearson, come on. A bit strong, lad. As soon as he walks in, we'll all go. Right, we're going to change the style a little bit more Latin sort of stuff. The Master Builders. And then we'll play something on Black on Black, I think. No? No records associated with the Dr. Bob Jones. But he's playing in the soul bass as we speak. We love the Doctor. And he had a very nice tune out. Matrix, or more than a couple of months ago actually, in Brazil, and a tune that was also out a few months ago on Black on Black Records, carrying it on in the same sort of style. This really is very, very nice to see a few people in here. I really thought I was going to be doing it on my own. Round of applause to you people. Give yourselves a huge cheer, come on. Yeah, the High Tower set that was out on Black on Black a couple of months ago. And it's scooching me funk. Quarter to two on Saturday night, Southport.
Okay, now.
Southport Saturday evening. I had my headphones near the microphone and it fed back. And now I know what the problem is, I've taken them off. Right, we carry on till about 2 o'clock and then Derek will be here to take over from me. And then I can go into the soul base myself. Especially to Julie and the baby that she has prepared with Porno Pete from God Hell Mingus. He's been working hard on that for the last 9 months and she'll be doing the same. Sound a young MC from taking, I don't know, I can't look at the label. A few years back, and nicking things all the way through. And know how.
Come on.
She looks like Dave Jam Morrison. It was Dave Marmalade Morrison, actually. You know, the man with the shades while he's DJing. So here we go, feel the soul flavor flow down to yes and Rio. My style, Valdi and wow, swig it up, hit it up, live it up. Hey, people.
You'll check the shadow, don't bug shots, a bus slipper. To the morning light, gonna make you feel alright. Pump it up all night, body rock. Show me what you got, let Rob wreck the boom spot.
There is a dance over here and dance over here. Everybody combining in a fabulous pair. There is waiting all whining, champion and grinding. Hear the people screaming, clapping, just mellowing. See and see, I'm not the brown man chilling. Let's get funky, all right, to the rhythm. Bounce to the beat, see and see, it's just hitting. Ladies, let your body just flow, not stopping.
Saturday night, Starpoint 87.7, and it's turned more into a club room than, well, it has. It certainly has since I got here. Well, it's changed anyway. Got a radio show. Sound of the CNC Music Factory, and do you want to get funky? And before the next one comes in,
slow down. Make it real, baby, like it is.
Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. And this one isn't on tape. Especially going out to Richard Serling.
Wants to say anything on the mic, he's left it very, very late. Reality is what you always say.
I'll put you on the spot, mate.
This is what you really want. Get
think of something. Saturday night, Southport, number 20. And the autograph hunter is in the house. Derek, have you got a, you got to get a pen out, mate, because she's going to come up to you in a second. He has got a pen. This sort of thing obviously happens to him on a regular basis. She's lost her way. She thinks she's in the powerhouse. It's those sunglasses she borrowed off Dave earlier on. It's very dark. Has anybody got one of those Maglite torches?
So beautiful and free.
The man with the marmalade middle name.
I'm a part of the master plan.
Dig that deep hole. Dig that hole.
You're gonna give some to me, yeah.
That's why Miles has backed away and doesn't want to say anything. Right, that is about it from me. Time to go into the soul bass.
Throw it out.
Sound of a Diane Brown and Barricade Sharp, as you all knew. Last tune from me, and we will be on our way. Believe in love. Cully CJ on 87.7.
Thank you.
Yeah, in the background, Andrew Pierce. Baffled, no one ever played that. I don't know why. Never mind, we'll try and play records that everyone else ignores. Brand new single, Robin S. Her cover of Alton McLean and Destiny, yeah.
Something's got me upside down, and I've never been like this before. Something's got me going in and out, and I've never moved like this before. And I'm sure,
record, I am completely baffled because I've heard no one play the next one, and it baffles me because I thought we liked D'Angelo. Mystifier.
I was thinking about yesterday, not the other day, but back in the day.
Yeah, D'Angelo's got nothing to do with this.
And jamming to the Jackson 5, when every guy you know was called a roll. And everywhere you look there was an apple. And I still pick with a black fist in his pocket, yeah. Bring it back, yeah.
Bring it back, bring it on back.
Bring it back,
bring it on back.
Bring it back,
back.
Bring it back, yeah.
Bring it back, bring it on back.
Bring it back,
bring it on back, yeah. Walking down the street with commerce on our feet, on our way to the Saturday matinee to check out the latest thing for all in 50 cents. Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan, the Kung Fu Man. What about the man with the plan?
Shaft
with his polyester suits. You know he had the loot back in the day when the streets weren't filled with gangs, but with brothers and sisters shaking their things, doing the bump and the hustle. Do you remember? Bring it on back.
Bring it back.
Stacks, sitting playing some jacks. Not a care in the world, cause I was just a young girl. I remember the day like it was yesterday. Hey, 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 give me some skin slim. Oh, the time was so, so smooth. Everybody in the cool, not trying to be cool. Psychedelic, funkadelic, ah, whatever I like. Oh, this time is not right.
Bring it back,
bring it on back.
Bring it back.
I'm starting to feel my temperature peak. You're coming on strong, you're making me weak. Oh, babe, you're turning me on, babe. Here comes my love Jones, you know what that means. So baby, come on and satisfy me. Come on, babe, you know what I want, baby. Work me up, make me sweat. You've got me in a frenzy. Ooh, I like it like that. Turn me on, baby. Rock my love, rock my love. I like the way you do it when you whine. You've got me up, stay on my mind. You make me crazy. You're getting up soon. Now come on,
never enough, want all I can get. Yeah, I want it all, baby. Oh yeah, I want it all. Keep squeezing me tight, caressing me slow. Work your way from my head to my
down to my toes,
down to my toes.
Oh, you know how we
yeah.
Do. Oh yeah.
Work me out, work, make me sweat, make me sweat. You've got me in a frenzy, oh, I like it like that. Turn me on, baby, rock my love, rock my love.
I love the way you do it when you whine.
What you say about my life? So crazy. Now come on, baby. Nice and easy. I like the way you please me. Oh, darling, I'm crazy about the way that you vibe. When we're one-on-one, ooh, you make me tremble inside. Just what I want. Keep on moving me nice and slow.
I love it when you want me.
No, loving. You're winding me up. You know what I need. So baby, come on and satisfy me. Whatever it wants. Ooh, oh yeah.
Ooh. Stay on my mind. You make me crazy.
Yeah, big shoes.
So now come on, baby, why me up? Oh,
yeah, massive.
Nice and easy.
Yeah, big R&B tune, Cerise Harrington. We like that. Wind me up. The boys are here. Oh. Didn't sound right. Yeah, especially the spots. Billy Griffin.
See that young man, he's just acting like he should. He's got trouble, he's not subtle in that black neighborhood. Cause his skin is white and his hair is blonde. Should that really matter?
Has anyone seen Steve Reed?
South Africa. Wait a minute, deep in the hills of Beverly. Police are stalking black men, walking like they were enemies. And across the street, the Japanese are buying real estate. They got to contend with the neighbors growing hate.
Black, white, where is the rhythm we have to fight in technical? Come on, come together.
And when you discover
human beings are no different,
there'll be gold at the end of the rainbow he sent us. Turn on my TV and I watch Bill Donahue. Selling all the racial point of views. But the answer's not in violence or confrontating glares, but in the sound of voices of the ones who care.
Black, white, where is the record we had to fight in technical? Come, let's come together.
If you see the best of me, brother, come with me and I'll promise at the end of the rainbow. Try to save things. We were meant to be better.
Time in the radio room, the boys are in here.
There'll be gold at the end of the rainbow he sent us.
Whoa. Ooh, la, la, la. Yeah, sound of Billy Griffin, Technocolor. We haven't heard that for years. Right, this one's for Steve Reed. I haven't seen him yet, but this one's for him.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, Santa Charles Island. Charles Zero drifting. I've got some live jingles later on. They're wicked. You wait till you hear them, right? But prior to that, May 25th this year, Soul Cruising, 7 hours of the best music, you know that, on two rooms. On the upstairs, we got Gary Dennis, we got Terry Jones, we got DJ Pharaoh from Italy, we got Steve Hobbs, we got Bigger, we got Pete Smedley, we got Frosty. Yeah, they're all there. That is Sunday, May the 25th on the river down in London. See you there or be square. Whoa.